Magic is really just showing off, isn't it? The secret of doing magic is getting people to pay so much attention that they can't see what's really going on. Look, I'll show you what I mean and then I'll explain it. I'm going to bend this normal solid pencil. Here goes. Watch closely.
Wreck shit like a missile. It's evident I'm beneficial. My benefit is beneficial. Claim sickness for riches. I never been a cripple. I never been civil. Never went popsicle. For a four finger discount, bitch, have a medal. For trying to talk shit and say I'm nothing but a criminal. You bout to see triple six, I'm original. Cause I've been offending any weak individual. Spending every interval decimating syllables with the hydroponic, trying to generate miracles. Never changed up, I became scientific. 47 magic mushrooms are identical. Talk to myself when I scribble. In a place full of cynicals against individuals, trying to break away from a fucked up digital system, critical of anything in general.
What the fuck happens when you question the rhetorical? What the fuck happens? The metaphorical, esoteric numerology is phenomenological. Welcome to my wonderful world.
I'm just another week to week living. Some fucks giving parasite to the planet with a human condition. Mass ambition with blood of the Inquisition. 40-hour working, calloused hands in the system of stargazing. Once blazing Caucasian, captivated by people. The shit we do is amazing. And I'm a random fact saying succulents I'll be raising. Along with two kids, I'll be teaching them constellations. I'm not concerned by the petty, it's on myself that I'm betting. And I ain't into pretending that I'm the greatest by any stretch of the imagination. Knowledge my only temptation, I'm not the type for complacency. We all are part of the chain, reality observing itself, the art of the brain. In the grand scale, your life equates to a frame. In a film called Time, better watch what you proclaim. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Better watch what you proclaim. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Watch what you proclaim.
5 in the morning, out of bed, I go and get my running shoes laced. Nah, hit the snooze button, end up waking too late. Scrolling through the tweets, see who looking for beats. If it was Sunday, then the missus will be cooking her feet. But it ain't, so I'm tipping rolled oats in the pot. Waiting for that red stamp toaster to pop. Then I'm off down the drive, up the road to the yard where I go. I don't know, wash them homes and some pies, now I'm soaked. Knocking off and now I'm dampening it. Lose another life sitting waiting in traffic. Get home and I'm shambling upstairs like the walking dead. Kitchen smelling like lab necks and watercress. Having a shower smelling funky as wet socks. And flicking the flint until I'm stony as bedrock. Headphones on till I'm catching a head knot. Then go to bed again and ending up where we left off.
Straight back from where we left off. Ordinary broadcast, you listening to the best of.